I don't like that you did that, sir. I can't run circles around you, apparently, because you won't let me. He won't let me! Dadgummit, I missed. I can't do it, he won't let me. This asshole. Really, Mario? Could you at least attempt to grab it? Or don't and almost die. This is starting to annoy me just a tad. Bowser! Dadgummit! I hate this. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. And now I can't see what he's fucking doing. Yay! Dadgummit. Not what I wanted at all.
Bye.
Well, that didn't work. Don't do that.
Don't do that. Don't do that. That's unfair. Don't do that.
I'm kidding. I'm not that whiny. I could be, but I'm not. Bowser, please. I keep missing. Damn it. Once again, I missed. And I missed again. And I was going slower that time. To attempt to make him closer to it. But no! Damn it, game. I'm gonna die. Can it be that I've lost the power of the stars has failed me this time? Consider this a draw. Next time I'll be in perfect condition. Now if you want to see your precious princess, come to the top of the tower. I'll be waiting. Wah ha ha ha. And now I have another key. Okay, before I go back to that, because there's still stuff I need to do there, I need to get the fucking, Metal Mario. For a second there, the name slipped my mind. Because I need it to, I need it to get certain things. And I believe I know where it is. Yeah, Metalhead Mario can move. It's in this area. Somewhere. Somewhere. Just to make sure he can long jump. Because last time was a pain in the ass trying to get him to long jump. That just leads back here. I don't want to be here. Got it. It didn't escape me this time, did it? I don't know what's wrong with me. Oh, God. I was like, why aren't you moving? Yeah, I don't need to go that way again, dude. The other way. Remember if I can do this now or if I have to wait. I have to wait. Damn it. So that in turn means that I have to do this again. Dadgummit, why'd you go under it? There we go. Welcome to the Metal Cap Switch course. Once you step on the cap switch, the green blocks will become solid. When you turn your body into metal with the metal cap, you can walk underwater. Try it. When my brain forgets that that leads back here. Silly me. Oh well. Anywho, moving on. Excuse me. So first things first. Not that way. No. I had to make sure it wasn't that door first. Wow, okay. It's not gonna be that one. It's this one. Yeah. Hold on a second while I fix something real quick. I had to fix a thing real quick. Through the jet stream. Do I have to, though? Do I have to, though? No, I don't. I just want to. I don't know why I'm bothering with that. I don't need it. I thought I had a metal cap. Unless... Thank you. Nope. Okay, so I messed up something. Clearly. Because I should have the cap, but I don't. I don't want to go that way yet. I'm missing a switch or something. My bad. Don't worry, I'll get it. It's not hard to do, it's just I forget things. Clearly. So I get this, but I also have to get the cap. Oh no. He didn't. Oh my god. He didn't long jump! He didn't long jump! Why didn't you long jump? Fuck's sake. There we go. Chagas, why do I put up with your bullshit? I don't care about the bat. The bat can kiss my ass. No, 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 no. Oh god, that was too close. That was far too close for comfort. Far too close for comfort, I say. And now I have an itch. Yay. Fucking hell. Hello again. I'm sorry that I have to beat the crap out of you just to get things done. It's not my fault, I swear. It's not my fault, I swear. I'm not the one who went, oh hey, you have to do this. To do this and all that. Oh boy. These camera angles are horrible. Ah! Okay. Okay. I will stop, I swear. I promise. I will stop being a weirdo. Screw you, I'm not even gonna bother. Fuck! Camera. Camera. Okay.